Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back.
Uh-huh.
The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
This is Peter Let's Hunt.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns?
Yep.
Don't know about you. It feels like ages since I left home to join the commission.
I tell ya.
So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name. To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for answer, they say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
This way.
Whoa!
new world. I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... Aftonauts seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. Wait! There's something here. What is this track? Look! There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Don't mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move. Move. Good. What are you waiting for? Get over here! Hey.
You all right?
Let's go.
Okay.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Set him down here. Take a nice.
I'll need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
Goodbye, Ben.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating elder dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going? Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
The new world awaits. Alright, this is our first job. Rule number one, complete the objective. Each quest has our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, the commission supply. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. Hey! When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you. A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops! Close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
The weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? My, my, my.
There you are, Fiverr.
We have a special quest today.
Can anyone hear me? Now they can. Yes.
Hey there, Parker. Awesome.
Holy shit, you're a cat! Well, my partner, Hindora Mon Mon Heller, is a cat! I name her that! You like that name?
You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
This some regular quest. Post a quest optional. Since I'm a beginner again, might as well. Such good music here that I want to listen to.
Off of monsters. These materials are vital for producing new equipment and upgrading what you have.
Terms of blah 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 yaddy, la 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 la. was nice. Let's go to the workshop. Forge equipment, armor.
Greetings.
We're on the hunt! certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going?
I am getting going.
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Huh. Be careful! about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up around. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Fever Bros, huh? Wow.
Let's get to it. You heard the handler. No time to waste. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus mirror. Take hits like that head on.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
I deserve that.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is. Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Yes? I'll be here.
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?